Hey, about this crazy wild hotel energy drink show. Oh, more people. Oh, it's painful. So, Mod's regular Jewel Pop, 18 years old and dots only. 24 to caffeine. So, So, we're gonna go with Waterbug. I'm up. iPhone. Randy Rich. We're on the 79th or 7 month clear. Just got done listening to Red Sea Update, YouTube and Patreon podcast. UV 6 orange high reduced on it. Exposure and high sunscreen and pollen 5 medium 5 yellow 5 medium. I do this part pre-done pollen ragweed grass. Today's condition pollen concentration for Monday will be increasing the amount pollen range. This rise is a result of rising temperatures. Observation. Dew point 66 degrees, humidity 66%, sun and moon, sunrise is 48 in the morning, sunset 6:38 p.m. in the moon. Do that real quick. Go back here. Go with 10 days. October 30th to October 9th. So tonight, low 70, mostly clear. Monday will be Tuesday will be high 93, low 70. Wednesday, high 92, low 71, sunny. Thursday, high 75, low 49. Now, so Thursday will be our fall, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 68, low 48, mostly sunny. Saturday will be high 74, low 56, mostly sunny. Thank you. Sunday, high 70, low 50, mostly calm. So next Monday, high 69, low 46, mostly cloudy. Yeah. Tuesday, high 66, low 46, partly cloudy. Then we're going to go with next Wednesday, high 68, low 48, partly cloudy. So YouTubers, you need to learn to comment down below how's the weather. And YouTubers, you need to learn to comment down below how the weekend will all get done. Let's go with MSN, right? MSN, here we go. Okay, let's do that. Positive reveal final BREXIT playing as early as Tuesday reports. 3 stage YouTube you need to do. Sign up for a YouTube account, make a YouTube account, Gmail account, and a Google account. Subscribe, click notification bell on Xbox Plus here. Talks and go dive deep. Frack and does a great job. That'd be BREXIT. He was fired the manager, Brad Austin. $9 for this $8 hit with punch and back. SP18. I did also the PIATS comparison. That dude couldn't crack. Team kill after friend mistaken for dead or anything. Let's go Google News. I'm not going to go Ridge for News. It's the same. You sign up. Let's see what we got here. Well, Essexville does a great job to talk about, dive deep on this topic. A year on, here's what we know about J-A-N-A-L, first name, K-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I, last name is murder. Oil will hit levels we haven't seen in our lifetime, if I run if it's not slightly quick. And on this MBS, how could you not know about the murder? Oh. We're from person J-A-N-A-L. That's in K-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I. That's murder in Saudi Arabia. 13. Of course, let's do it. Okay. I'm in frame J-O-N-A-L-P-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I. John Bolton criticized Trump and KJ and and Essex, we're going to talk about a great job of the Hanukkah protest, the democracy protest, police clash, and Hanukkah. Escape prisoner found living in cave in China for 17 years on the run. More of BEXIT. Boris Johnson, allegations overshot. Shadow BEXIT message. Highly faithful. Boris Johnson denied. Oh, okay. Chess match is nearing its endgame. Boris Johnson could be stopped by breaking the law. All the paintings are fine. I don't know why people not talk about this. Maybe this just happened. Saudi said see. Let's see, BS News, if I was Somali attack, A-L-S-H-A-B-A-B, militant claim, attack on U.S. base at B-E-L-I-D-O-G-L, near Strip and stuff. Okay, Somali attack. A-L-S-H-A-B-A-B, famous attack, U.S. military base in Somalia, official says. K-I-H-A-D-I-S-T-S, one, U.S. air base, bomb, military, C-O-N-D-O-Y, and aspires, Somalian attack. U.S. airstrikes help. Okay, R-E-P-E-L. A-L-S-H-A-B. A-A-B attack on U.S. versus Somalia. K-E-N-Y-A-N. Place on high alert over potential terror. Attack around MONDASA. HOUTHIS release hundreds of prisoners. On gun protesting stance, BEIJING. And bid to store commissary birthday. No. JACTUSCHIRAC a day. Let's go with yes. Black Virginia 6th grader who claimed white classmate cut dreadlocks made up school officer. Found that out on Netflix as well, so that's why it's best, you know, YouTube videos and subscribe, click notification bell. Men severely burned after fall due to thermal water at Old Faithful. And currently dies by suicide at Green King's Hall. Yeah. Convicted murderer who broke out of prison 10 years ago escaped again? Sure. The suspect is under arrest in the fatal shooting on the South Carolina people. Oof. Class of Fort Ohio jail escapes, caught in North Carolina. Three of the four escaped inmates captured in North Carolina. Three remain arrested after escaping from Ohio jail. Well, but one remained at large. So, it's 1 month of time. That's not good. What's IDS? North Jersey. Local active as for peaceful and DIGNIFIED protest are good. Yeah. A female cop the defense allowed to use bathroom wall even though she was in the room. The real hurricane to Cedar Castle, D-O-C-T-R-I-N-E. And It's MBOTKUN. It's MJKUN. Speak after. Hold on. Eat less red meat, scientist says now. Some believe that was bad advice. No need to cut back on red meat. Controversial. New guidelines led to outrage. Red and processed meat are okay to eat. Controversial new guideline claim. Seriously, back on the menu. If a new review of risk of red meat has to be believed. A study argued that lemon meat consumption might lead to better health. Health chef spoke RHAGRY as it's revealed bacon safety after. There is no need to eat less red or processed meat, good thing. So YouTube video, YouTube, and comment down below what you think about that. I'm trying to be the creepiest for the news. Okay, there we go. Okay. The party. They did their party. Went back. My girlfriend tried to catch one middle sister, husband, two nieces, and nephew. Went back. New phone, but she got tons of videos and pictures on it. It's on my phone. My dad said I could get that. But, you know, and of course that, you know. An odd one, you know. With Dad, you know, updating on the brink of death, right? But here, yeah. So I could get a new one, you know. Maybe my dad, Chris, and I. That'd be cool. So, PlayStation 3 College Heat Battle. So, Kansas State beat us. So no ACC championship. It was Georgia Tech, Florida State won. It was Texas A&M Aggies. I guess they beat Texas. Yeah. We'll get to them in a bit. So it was Texas A&M Aggies versus Nebraska. Texas A&M Aggies. They won the Big 12 championship. SEC. And we're Tennessee versus Auburn Tigers. Tennessee won. The other one's Ohio State. No. They won't go over. What? Did they play? Did they beat Florida? What division and conference is UCLA for college football?
According to Wikipedia, the UCLA Bruins football program represents the University of California, Los Angeles, in college football as members of the Pac-12 conference at the NCAA Division I FBS level.
So they won the Pac-12 championship. They won the Rose Bowl. forgot who they beat. FedEx Forum to go Texas versus Raptors. So they won the Big East championship and then won the FedEx Forum Bowl. So it was Florida State. I think they went to one. I think they've been in the 90s. So two. So, you know, they did all their sin, all that. I was thinking it was a blow. I was saying Texas A&M Aggies won the national championship. So, say we got 5 stars, 22. So, what are bowl games? Chick-fil-A, SEC versus ACC, South Carolina. It's close, close, good game. I think it was still like that, and then we won. So, we won that. Starting all over, you know, the Big East. ACC, we won our bowl game. So 5 stars, 20, ranked 22. So, oh man, I think Lapper in 55. I think he could stay. Harrison, the senior, you know, he got to go to the pros. 28 Perkins, he's a senior. They go to the pros. Howard, the senior, gonna go to the pros. White receiver on the ball. Dakota or whatever. Yeah, junior right there. A sophomore, 51 Johnson, gonna go. He's going. That's something. I didn't know he was that good. And that was right there, the cupcake. That's a, you know. Hart the kicker is a senior. The running back Nugget is a senior. I don't even wonder. Earwood, he's gone. And it's like the new print right there and they have it back. So yeah. So I saw Bowser and Quinn. But no. We got a freshman with speed 95. So I think it's the wide receiver. Second will be Bowser. I think speed 93. The 93 is a freshman. He's a defense. Quinn Nye, he's speed 92. So the Nugget, you know, he's a senior. He didn't have that wide receiver run. I think Goins, white receiver. He's a senior. I think he'd be the main wide receiver, I guess. Cunningham, yeah, he'd be the wide receiver, you know. A freshman, yeah, if you, no.
Front. Walk you around, say, and all that game, you know.
What a joke, right? Yeah, no. We'll see it time and time again. Yeah. But, well, you get what you get, so. Only committed to the speed, so. 95, 93, and 93. So, you know, two freshmen, one could be our starter, one's a third, and yeah, Bowser's sitting right there. So, very interesting. They fucking do. Good shit. YouTube, and then I tell you, my dad is gonna make me salmon, corn, green beans, no cookies, we got plenty. I got the cookie set up. Did wash and dry. Probably gonna wash my golf trap to get one Bigfoot shirt. So I had, you know, my pants hanging up been drying. So tonight I'm gonna eat corn. Well, on a white bowl microwave, 2 minutes, but I pick put on top of it. Corn, green bean, mashed potatoes and gravy, and chicken and noodles. I'm gonna have 3 white. That's the white icing sugar cookies. My dad will be here 7:30 in the morning. We got the news coming up. So this is going to be regular time. As it says Saturday, it says 10:30, but a little before. So, you know, took forever about the blizzard. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I could have had water and food, but boy, I don't know what the fuck happened. That's a pity. Man, I don't know. That's crazy. I just don't understand that. I got done watching the Conjuring series, Conjuring 2. YouTube review told me you need to be 18 years old, adults only. Probably wasn't, yeah, came out and probably got to be $19.99, HD high definition, PlayStation 4, Conjuring 2. So, exclusive, I bought some energy drinks from you. So we're gonna go, and we're gonna go with Money Report. So I bought some energy drinks from him. I was like, what am I gonna do? And I did watch TPX reviews, subscribe, click notification bell, keen up energy drink food, that's our part, keen up energy drink reviews on YouTube. And I did, check out the Rays of Galaxy Burst, which is like lemon, like cherry and limes, I don't know. So it was $40.93. So I have $14.81. So I got two Rays, R-A-E-Z-E, Rays Energy Drink, 300 caffeine, 18 million dollars on. And two of them. It was, great bubblegum. Two Rays. R-A-Z, energy drinks, we'll do. A Fanta Freeze. Good, C4, original Pepper Frost. That's what they are, No junk in the trunk, no aspartame, no high fructose syrup, no, the dye, the food coloring, all that. The sugars and calories and all the above. So I thought, why not do that? Well, Big Town, Big City at Evansville, Indiana will have Beyond Walnut. Will they have it? Will they have C4 Original Cotton Candy? These are 300 caffeine and 2% ethanol. They must be 18 years old for me. So I got two of each and all that stuff. So playoff. Postseason starts tomorrow. Do I gonna do this? Am I gonna watch it? Am I gonna do this? I know. I guess I could. But I'm gonna go on ESPN to see what's up. That's what I'm gonna do. Do I do that? So, it's on TBS, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Milwaukee Brewers. No. Well, 80 and 73. This is National. Washington Nationals, 90 and 69. TBS at National Park, Washington, D.C. The Brendan Woodruff, Milwaukee Brewers, Max, S-C-H-E-R-V-E-R, Washington. So there we go. I'm not going to watch it. Then we're going to go with the next game. Same time, the ESPN. Tampa Bay Rays, 90-96-66. Oakland A's. 97-65. Harry Morton. Tampa Bay Rays. Oakland A's. I'm on the pitcher. So. And. Wild card one game. One game. So. Now nationally they're on tap. The winner will play at LA Dodgers. like that, you notice the deal. Closer to getting LA Dodgers home field advantage. American League. American League has same kind of DH as an A-hitter. Of course, they're going to play Houston Astros. Of course, they're given home field advantage. So, yeah. The Milwaukee Brewers, well, they're going to be tired. And they're all going to be tired, too. I mean, what? But YouTubers and YouTubers kind of down below. You're going to watch it. Should I do that? Should I root for St. Louis Cardinals? My dad said, you know, of course he wants St. Louis Cardinals to win the World Series. Something to do and stuff like that, you know. But he loved the underdog. Milwaukee Brewers never won a World Series. Washington Nationals never won a World Series. Tampa Bay Rays never won. Oakland A's forever. Look at New York Yankees, you know. That was 10 years ago, 2009. But it's not like Oakland A's. Minnesota Twins. You know. St. Louis Cardinals was 2011. Atlanta Braves. And we'll see how many. And break this down. So 1995. Three World Series, 1914, 1957, and 1990. Well, that's just, so important. And 17 National League pennants. East Division titles. 14. West Division titles. 5. Wild card berths. 2. So there we go. But that's to say, that'd be, of course, you know, that's been my team. I love the tell, the Chicago Cubs, New Life, and the Dove, Olaf, those cars. But boy, that'd be amazing. But, it's like my dad and I, underdogs, you know. What, Minnesota, they haven't won forever. Houston Astros, right, the first one, 2017. Loyola Dodgers forever too. Right? And are they looking for number two? So that'd be awesome, badass, because number two. And you got, you know, people looking. Milwaukee Brewers, Tampa Bay Rays, Washington Nationals, looking for the one. The first one. The first World Series. Well, that's the saying about that. It'd just be them and look, need that World Series title. But three teams. Tampa Bay Rays, Milwaukee Brewers, and Washington Nationals. Three teams, I believe, in MLB. So, the Houston Astros, they did it in 2017. They're looking for number two. People say they want it. And you got one person said Milwaukee Brewers, they gonna do it. And out with Hader. Well, like Christian Elders. He's like done. But then again, Milwaukee Brewers. I do have a injured player. He's like knocked down the umpire. Really weird. Extra innings. It's like, well, I don't even play first. Or second base. We got Moose. He's injured. And Kane and all of them. But like Christian Elders, I don't know. I don't think he's going to be able to play. But he had good O'Hader. But he got beat in the last game of college. You got beat. But well, in St. Louis Cardinals, that's related to people like, you know. But that's the same about the, you know, people said last, like Jake Erickson and whatever, Chicago Cubs and all that. I like them. Well, the numbers don't lie, so history and all that. Yeah. You know, St. Louis Cardinals, that's MLB history, too. Playing a little bit, it's like that. People don't know, you know. But, I don't know. It's the same. Should I do it? I don't know what I'm going to do. Might be one thing, you know. That's why my girlfriend's have to catch her lunch. She'd be loving it. Coming, doing, watching. I'd say she want to watch it, I guess. I don't know. I have no idea about that. Damn, it's 9:02 already. Boy. Oh, these are interview shows. I don't know, you know. Am I going to do that? Do Bane, Bainster Berry Energy Drink tomorrow, Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Pacific, sorry, but 7 p.m. Central my time. I'm gonna watch it, that's, you know, but regardless, whatever, I guess, I don't know what she would want to watch. I don't know what I should dig in tomorrow. Probably eat some McDonald's oatmeal and drink the water. Probably start doing breakfast, drinking the water in the mornings. I probably need to try it. At least one time that Belvita pumpkin spice, you know. Fine. I don't got to do Amazon for Illinois Walmart. I have it. I wish I had the oatmeal. But then again, it's Walmart.com. I'm great. I you know, have the pumpkin. I don't know if I ever tried that. I thought like the only thing was Quaker. I'd do all that, I guess. I don't know if I like my girlfriend to have to catch one of that cocoa and sea salt. Quaker, I don't know. And they have like cups, I don't know. But it's like brownie and pancakes and all. Interesting. I wonder how that's gonna be. This is a great value. The cups, peanut butter, chocolate, you know, the three things. Little baked cookies. Peanut butter, chocolate, oatmeal. Yeah, peanut butter, jelly, raspberry jelly, peanut butter. But the peanut butter, chocolate, oh my god, best oatmeal of all time. I don't like compete battle in McDonald's. There's a way I think I might Wolf Creek Season 1 on Shudder. I can watch for free, but usually presented to my 18-year-old adults only to watch Wolf Creek TV show. And even get Shudder. It's like 4-something a month or something. I don't know. I saw my older sister had that, but boy. That's to say, YouTubers need to learn you horror movies, you know, TV shows you get. Zero Channel, you know, like, probably, I don't know, one of the, you know, it's a very, very popular creepypasta, pasta, candle robe. But you got to be 18 years old adults and remember that. It's like that. On site that, I might be able to do creep, you know, with all that, watch it there, you know, Creepshow 1, 2, Stephen King, Stephen, you know, King. But that's the thing, that's where the a brand new Stephen King remake, Creepshow, that gotta be from him, cause, yeah, he go after that, cause that's his, he go after. Well, that's the same. That's very interesting. I dive a little deep in all that and different variants of remake new ones. I'm trying to. And I think so far, a Pet Cemetery remake new one. Probably do the it one. Watching you. Castle and New Park. Oh, Carrie. Say maybe Miss might be. Well, it's like that, you know. The books, of course, but I'm not gonna dive in there. It's like The Stand, you know. You know, of course, they're given. Then we gotta dive in the books, you know. They gotta be the king. Like for Illinois Library, brother, you know, of all that, but, you know, whatever. But boy, when I look, you know, Cape Yonder, whatever, years ago, New Life, really rich. You know. But then again, I like that, you probably have to have Stephen King, you know, books and all that. Before Illinois Library, boy, that's a novel night. The Goosebumps, the Stephen Kings, Harry Potters. But then again, you know. Yeah. But I like that, Stephen King, Arnold Stein, boy, they like that. Like the books, but, you know. I forgot what was it. Was it Werewolf Skin? Werewolf bit and blood spurted out, and he got vampire breath. But has to say to that, and the horror kid, oh, that's the same, you know. That's pretty brutal. You know, even the werewolf, like that werewolf, you know, the werewolf and bit. I don't know if it's a vampire bit the neck and blood spurted out. That's pretty something.
Mm-hmm. I was like,
yep. Like that, Boxcar Children. YouTubers, you gentlemen, remember that? I like that, I'm like, I don't know. But that's just, but then again, you know, all the stuff, you know, a book, you know, yeah, I don't know. That's the same. It'd be like Charlotte Webb, you know. Cause, you know, it'd be like Bambi, you know. I don't know. That's the saying about it. Cause as I said, you kind of sank it all there, but true the of it, you know. But I'm gonna go back.